An Air Canada plane bound for Toronto was forced to declare a mid-air emergency after one of its wheels fell off during takeoff. Air Canada Flight 715 from LaGuardia Airport landed safely after 4 p.m. in Toronto. A spokesperson for Air Canada said the Airbus A319 lost one of its six tires while departing just after 2 p.m. on Tuesday. Air Canada said the pilot declared an emergency to ensure the aircraft had priority for landing when it arrived in Toronto. There were 120 passengers and five crew members on the plane, Air Canada says. Emergency crews, which were on standby waiting for the aircraft to land, have investigated the damage. The airline has not yet said if the missing wheel has been recovered. So, aircraft mechanics and engineers? What's your take on this?
And subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell icon for the notification.